Three white defendants in the killing of a black man says she sees a family and a community that are broken. Ahmaud Arbery was shot to death in February, apparently while jogging in his neighborhood outside Brunswick, Georgia. Greg and Travis McMichael and William Roddy Bryan have all pleaded not guilty.
Gregory and Travis McMichael face murder charges in the shooting death of Arbery in February. They and a third suspect have been in jail since being charged months ago.
Hello world, I'm Ahmaud and I'm 25. And if you listen to this song, I'm probably not alive. But if you don't mind, I like to say a story how I departed. I came a symbol of justice and a martyr. You see, I woke up, got fresh, went to the kitchen, grabbed a dish, ate breakfast, finished up, cleaned the plate out, told myself I'm finna skate out, but I wasn't ready for what finna happen next. Cause little did I know they were my last moments. That when I left them, wouldn't be no coming back for me. Because a couple days prior, some shit got stolen. They tried to say that I did it, that being blight for you. I take my girl, play the game, scroll through my call out. Quarantine and I got bored, so I just went out for a job. Right out the door, I did a stretch, told my mom I'd be back. This shit got ahead of the plans for me. Somebody on the phone with the police saying there was a break-in in the house down the street. Say they were black, dark skin, and he had a weapon. And to my luck, I was running from that direction. Left foot, right foot, I'm in my vibe to run. I heard a no pee where my soul, I seen a white truck coming. When I don't pay no mind, I'm demanding my business. But they getting closer, someone try to talk to me, get in. What the fuck? I don't know these folk, what can they possibly want? Made eye contact, put over and hopped out with a gun. What the fuck, they cracked a trip. So I skated, hopped back in the truck, ran the engine and started chasing. Heart beating fast, feel like I'm sinking in the pavement. Then they let off a shot. What the fuck, they crack a crazy. They swung around, try to cut me off, but I shoot past. Flip my leg, now I'm lipping, they steady, still blast. Now what I do to deserve this? What's really going on? Something told me not to come out, I should've stayed home. They keep trying to hit me, spared up, I wish they would stop trying. They rolled up just to wait for me at the stop sign. I need the crib right there, I just gotta get across the street. Let me dead and my eyes are other peace. Whole life flat, but for my eyes, adrenaline out the train. I tried to shake it one more time, but out of blue I heard shit sweat, but it ain't sweat. I look down and see blood, I'm fighting for deep breaths. He rolling up, trying to finish the job. Can't let him get me, I get a hold to this gun. And I'm taking this cracker with me, so I swung on. Don't know how I did it, but I almost had it. And out the truck, another voice kind of find out it's his dad. Another shot, but he missed, I got the gun in my grip. Then he let off another shot, now my thankless it. I took a step, trying to make it, chest sinking. Look him in the face and see the eyes of a demon. Praying that I make it, Lord God, please save me. Took another step and then I fell to the pavement. Body getting weaker, looking down a white tunnel. My race got me wishing that I never went running. Man, I had shit to do when I got back home. I don't need no dude, what the fuck he on? I was just minding my business, trying to work on my health. But little did I know it was gonna lead to my death. It's happening to nobody else. So I'm using the voice, so y'all give me some help. This marathon to the con, cause my step is, you gonna run with me?
This was absolutely wrong. You know how he died. You know, I run with Maude. You know, the world needs to know who he was.